Just a short video to explain how to access the computer identifier. That would be a code name that is given to a computer. This is how we do it. We click on Explorer. We go to this PC. We go to Properties. And on this PC, Properties, we'll see the following. There, device name